Maximum damage. Hello, Bob. How are you doing? Too many items. I'm okay, Bob. I'm fine. I'm here again once again.
I am overburdened.
You are overburdened. How can I go there? And, I will not go there.
I can't carry anymore.
Da, 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 three. Red Juvenace and Poison. No, I'm going through the cabin. This is almost the first time. I haven't been through here, this area. I have to go and fight the Kalim's Flame in Travinkir. Locked chest, where is it? Useless chest. Gold.
I can't carry anymore.
Tell me about it. If I remember correctly, Bob, you are a Diablo 2 fan, right? I mean, you know the game. There is a dance floor. Ah, the waypoint. Nice. Yeah, first time ever in this area. Open a portal. You would say what item quest is for me, Diablo 2 is for you. Wow, nice. So, how do you feel about this character? About this Amazon? No skills here, no skills here, only here. Nama with an axe, crazy, yeah. Crazy. I haven't done any testing, but do you know, Bob, if for example you have 100 poison damage over time and one more, do they stack together? Do you have 200 poison damage over 5 seconds? I still haven't tested this mechanic, not yet. Come on now with the poison. Very annoying poison.
Hello.
I don't have scroll, they say. Huh. Really? Arrows in the night are here to kill you. Superior cup. The default attack becomes very soon very shitty. Yeah, this is why I have a company of heroes. I have a mercenary and I also have the Valkyrie. Actually, nowadays these two guys kill most enemies for me because I cannot kill. I cannot kill the enemies myself.
I am overburdened. I can't carry anymore.
Yeah. Who cares about what you can carry lately?
I can't carry anymore.
They stack, but careful, sometimes the damage goes down because the game takes the average. Yeah, I know about the game taking the average. I'm just not sure if they stack. Hello, Vimanian, what's up? Do you mean it takes the average also on poison damage? So, this poison damage over 4 seconds, does it stack with poison damage over 5 seconds? Because if it does it, then I should get rid of all the small charms that provide small amounts of poison damage. Hello, Vasily. I'm okay, how are you? I will play Darksiders again. I was thinking today to livestream Darksiders to play through or this one or Grim Dawn, and I decided to go with this one. I don't know when, but I will. I want to complete all Darksiders games. Don't run! Nice.
Thanks.
Thanks, but no thanks. She needs a key. A key to the heart of a chest. It does stack. As I thought so, nice. Hello, Yankov, what's up?
Ah!
god. Oh, 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 oh.
I don't know, 61% lightning, fire, cold, poison, okay. I think I can fight Mephisto with these resistances here. Oh! You bought Immortals Phoenix Rising, congrats Yankov. We played on Thursday. It is level 58. Kalispera, Albadi. Did you like my cake, Albadi? The fire. Yeah, the fire 2% is not good. It is very bad. Two rigs of flames at once. Rigs of flames, I have these rigs, Raven Frost rig twice, because it provides lots of attack rating. Which I need because I want to be able to hit the enemies. There is a very high chance that you have a lockdown, so you decide to get the game. Did you show it? So what, the cake? I saw it on camera yesterday on the stream, yeah. Yankov, I'm not back with Diablo 2. You know, sometimes I will play Grim Dawn, sometimes Diablo 2, sometimes Darksiders franchise. But usually Titan Quest, of course. I wanted to make Diablo 2 my second main game, but I saw that it is not working, not really. So it is only Titan Quest as a main game, and I have these 3 or 4 franchises to have as secondary games to livestream. I guess I'm a Titan Quest main for life. Of course, Yakov, you know very well that I would like this thing very much to change with Assassin's Creed Odyssey, but this will never happen. Unless we get a new DLC to Odyssey. But again, it will not happen.
I am overburdened.
Because my GPU sucks. I cannot really live stream Odyssey without problems, so nothing will ever happen again.
I am overburdened.
After you start playing Immortals, Yankov, let me know your impressions of the game. How do you like the game? Not working viewership. Yeah, it is also people don't care very much this channel to watch Diablo 2, and oh, it is not just that, it is also that having too many games means that you have to put lots of work in learning the game, learning all the secrets and the mechanics and everything, and working very much on the game itself to make it coded, as I did with Titan Quest, and having Titan Quest and having a second game, not just Diablo 2, whatever that game might be, it is way too much. But of course, having a higher viewership is a driving force that can tell you that yes, make more content and you can work more on a game or something else. Hello, Chromic. Currently has 2,300 players, and Odyssey has 4,800. There is audience for Odyssey. The problem, the main problem is my PC. Yeah, exactly. I've built a TQ following, and this will remain for years to come. I don't have any plans to change my Titan Quest content making. Of course, I don't know what will happen when Diablo 4 comes out in the future. Maybe then, maybe Diablo 4 will be the game that will finally make me change my main game anyway. From Titan Quest to Diablo 4. Military pick. You thought of dying mortars for your sister, but don't think you will. Why not, buddy? Don't you like it? Hello, Extreme.
I am overburdened. I am overburdened.
She is overburdened. You said the news would be amazing to have the same thought with Immortals. Yeah, I also feel the same with Immortals. I also tried the demo and I know the game is good. You met Rings of Flame, stuck on Titan Quest, you can have to active as well as Red Death Chilora. Ah, the skill Ring of Flame. Yeah, because that skill is an attacking skill, it doesn't provide any buffs. Death Chilora. About Death Chilora, I don't know. Graphics. Okay, graphics are, you know, cartoony, very cartoony. They are not really. The most important thing is having fun while playing Diablo. Yeah. Diablo 2 is always fun to play, especially now. With the new graphics, the better sound, and the very important quality of life improvements. Remember a Greek mythology game that you didn't enjoy?
I am overburdened.
New Pokemon games? Oh!
I am overburdened.
Do you know, Albadi, if it is possible to play on Nintendo Switch games of older versions of Game Boy? Because today, somehow, I was thinking about Golden Sun again.
I am overburdened.
I'm talking about the first two games of Golden Sun, I haven't played the third game. And the second game was my favorite. And I was thinking, can this game be played in a Nintendo Switch? Because that game alone would be a good incentive to me personally to get the Switch only for that game. Yeah, but Yakov, do you play Rise of the Argonauts? If you get a new GPU, will you start making Odyssey content? No, because I will not get a new GPU. GPUs are very, very expensive nowadays. Look, I will buy Immortals, but I will buy that game not for making content, to play the game because I want it. I'm not thinking about Immortals as a content making game. A big audience for Immortals? I wouldn't say so, I don't know. I don't know. But it doesn't matter. You know, I got that game for what the game is, you know, exactly as you say. Because it is based on that specific setting, the story, and the puzzles, and the gameplay. I'm also waiting for Baldur's Gate Dark Alliance PC port to come. We don't know when it will come out.
I can't carry anymore.
But yeah, I was thinking again about Golden Sun. No Game Boy Advance games on Switch yet. Game Boy Advance Castlevania games on it. Ah. Rise of the Argonauts. It is a good game, Yankov. At least to play it once, it is a very good game. You have about 5 different god skill trees, you could say, to choose from. And... okay, it is not like, you know, other games where you have many options and whatnot, but it is a good game. For one playthrough, at least.
I can't carry anymore. It's locked.
It's locked. Are you sure it's locked? Maybe it is not. Have you guys played the Golden Sun? Whoa, a green amulet. There are a lot of games for the Switch available, but I don't know about Golden Sun. You played the first Golden Sun. Did you like it, Dirts? No idea what that is. Golden Sun is a game RPG, turn-based RPG, which came out 20 years ago on Game Boy Advance. Hello, Jedens, what's up? Don't stay a while, don't listen, just kill. Okay. Okay, boss, this is what I will do now. Kill, kill, kill. Kill for the thrill. Let's go this way. You don't know if it would hold up now. I don't know. I watched a little bit of a gameplay video and I saw that I still like it very much. I mean, visually at least, the graphics are very good. The music, the soundtrack of that game is a magical, magical soundtrack. Όλα μια χαρά, Jedens, really. Good to hear, Jedens. Your spiritual force recovers quickly. Eh? What hit me? I didn't see anything hitting me. Am I blind? Am I too old to play this game anymore?
You have done Diablo.
Diablo. 20 years ago you were 5. Ah. You haven't played consoles. Aha. 5 hit you at your 2. Ah yes, I have 2% resistance fire. You are correct. Well, at least I just activated the waypoint so I can go pick up my gold. Get my dead body. How many are there? By the way, Yankov, today is, what is it? Thursday? Yeah, Thursday. Which means that the shop of Olivos in Odyssey has renewed items, and I have to go and check later what items they sell today. This week, actually, not today, this week. Because every Tuesday they... Ah, it is Tuesday today, not Thursday. Yeah, every Tuesday they change the items that they sell there. You are overburdened. You too, me too. You were checking Valhalla. Oh yeah, Valhalla will get a third DLC, I think. Oops. ...300 hours of stuff to do minimum in Valhalla. Yeah, as far as I know, the items on that shop are exactly the same for everyone. If you can visit the shop, let me know, Yankov, what items they sell.
Good day.
But I don't remember, you know... if they sell any cosmetic items... I don't have all cosmetics.
Hello.
Maybe they sell some cosmetics that I don't have, but I need to go to buy them. Have you completed and sell through this vendor in Odyssey? No. I have picked up a few set items, legendary sets in Odyssey from the shop, but completed set, no. Because after all, at some point in Zedens, I decided to go and buy all set items, you know, from the shop with real cash. And I paid 50. I paid 50 euro to buy all set items and weapons and whatnot that provide mechanics, not, you know, weapons. They sell also some blue weapons. I didn't buy those ones. I bought only the legendaries and sets. So I have paid overall 150 euro for Odyssey. That game is so awesome. Spartan Renegade crew members. We get Guardian Boots. I think the boots I have, the Spartan. I think I have both Spartan Renegade and boots. I think I have this. Heavy blood, header damage, poison adrenaline. Yeah. The epic items, these are. I don't need those items. But the other two, I think I have. Wait, what is going on? There is something missing here. Life mana. Again, this one. I have this one multiple times. Yeah, Jedens, the only items that I haven't bought are some blue weapons. And there is an epic set they have, which doesn't provide any set bonus, but it is a set of epic items of Kronos. The Kronos set. From that one, I think in my collection of items, I have only the Scythe of Kronos. And maybe I have also one of the armor items of that set. And I don't have the rest of it. You know, maybe around Christmas I will go and buy the rest of the items to... But I regret nothing about the Odyssey, you know, the money I have paid is nothing for the content it provides and the replayability it provides to me personally, the play style alike, you know, replaying the game, trying different builds and all of these things. It is very cheap. 150 euros is very cheap. I don't play Witcher 3. I have Witcher 3 installed. I tried it about 30 minutes or 1 hour. It looks like a game that I could actually play, because Witcher 1 and 2 are games that I wouldn't play. But the Witcher 3, I think I could play that game. But no, so far I haven't played it. What's going on here? Let me hit the enemy. No, he's dead! Wow. Yes. My Valkyrie is a beast. I'm chopping down a tree. This demon is a tree. Oh, she killed everything! Wow! My Valkyrie killed everything. She's a total beast. She's Terminator. She's Schwarzenegger. Arnold. I have Arnold as a follower in this game. Wow. Who would have thought that Arnold is here? Thank you, Arnold, for terminating all those enemies for me. Not again, but nothing hit me this time. What the, nothing hit me this time, what the hell? You have a PS5, you're waiting for the Witcher 3 upgrade. Is it going to get an upgrade? Hey, Yankov, maybe I will buy the blue items just for the collection of it, you know. Just to have everything. Hello, Kyo-san. I'm okay, how are you? You only buy legendary for the engravings, me too, and cosmetics you like. You buy some cosmetics that you like, but cosmetics are just cosmetics, you cannot really use them. And I would buy the blue items just to have them and maybe use them. Once properly imbued, after all, I think also the blue items, they also have a unique icons. You could also use them as cosmetics. If I remember correctly, maybe I'm mistaken, I don't know. Okay. I died in that area. I have to go pick up the gold again. Witcher 3 devs say Witcher 3 will get the next gen upgrade next season. Aha. You can, but they don't look good. Okay, this is, you know, subjective. If you don't like it, you don't like it. Who knows which one is the highest challenge of this specific build? Tomorrow you have to go to the office and you have to get up there and get out of the house so early you don't like it much. Where are you working all this time from home? There are way too many items anyway. I keep everything because, you know, first of all, the inventory and stash system of the game allows you to have all items. And you can also keep upgrading the items. Compelling orb. Yeah, okay, we'll throw this thing down. I have to go and sell this one to make some gold.
Impossible.
Take this, you sucker of stuff, whatever. Fire is hoarding everything but fire resistance gear. Και όσο I tried Witcher 3, I played it only I think for 30 minutes or 1 hour and actually I liked it. I have it installed right now. Is the next generation update going to be a free one? You can only have 350 items without movement penalties. Yeah, but you can also store items in your ship, in your stash. You know, one of, to me personally, one of the endgame features of the game is from all legendary and super good epic items that I keep to make builds with in the future, you know, all these items I can, the more I play, the more materials and gold and drachmin, not gold, and all of the things I gather. And then I can use these things to upgrade all the items up to level 99. And since these items are too many, this is something that will take some time for you to do. It will take many hours of playtime. So it is one more endgame goal to me personally. You know, it is not an endgame system, of course, but it is an endgame goal. Sometimes in video games you... you create your own endgame systems, you could say. You don't have to have an endgame system per se. Search for Mephisto in his durance. Let me go back and resurrect the dead people. All this time you were working from home. It was nice that you didn't have to spend 3 hours. 3 hours in public transport? Oh, so much.
Good day.
This is why, Kyosan, I'm going to fix the bicycle. And when I have to go somewhere, I will be using the bicycle instead of using public transportation and whatnot. It will be faster, it will be safer. Safer only in the context of not having other people inside the bus next to you and maybe get a virus or something if they are sick and whatnot. Not this virus in general, I'm talking about general stuff. You know.
Greetings.
You know, what I hate the most in public transportation, in buses is when some people, especially old people, the elders, they drink beer or alcohol. They come into the bus and you can smell the alcohol coming from their breath. This is the worst. The worst thing ever.
What do you need?
So, I think that bicycles are the best, or motorbikes anyway. Cheaper? Yes, Dirt, biking is much cheaper. If you compare it to a car. Now, if you compare it to the tickets you buy to use public transportation, it should be cheaper as well. Yeah, probably.
Uh-huh.
It depends how expensive your bike is, it how much you use it, and how much maintenance you need to do on the bike. But overall, it should be cheaper. Even I have these items. I could make rune words, but I don't have any high level runes to use here to make rune words with. $11,000 only. Hello, Michael Norman. First time you've been able to watch live Diablo, really? But Yakov, I wouldn't say not to make a full playthrough, a recording series of videos of Immortals when I start playing that game. For live streaming, I don't think I will have time to do live stream of that game, but maybe a series of videos. These enemies are very dangerous when they explode. They deal damage and they can kill me. I'm dying. Yeah, actually, it is not a good idea to be here now. With my 2% fire resistance only, this is a very bad idea. I should go find other items that would give me fire resistance. Somehow, I think they drain my energy. Let's do this. Gratis. You are overburdened. Gratis. Opa!
I need a key. I can't carry anymore.
Should I explore the whole dungeon to just to level up, gain some gold and maybe fight items?
Oh.
dead end. It takes almost 1.5 hours to go to work from home. The problem is that the fastest route by foot, bicycle, that man. 12 kilometers? So far away. Hello, Bigos. What's up? Were you able to get Minecraft dungeons? Yes! Yes, yes, Michael. I was. I found the solution. And it looks like they have... right now, they have an event running. Which is called Halloween event, something like that. And you know, you complete some objectives of the event and you get some rewards. But I think from December they will start having seasons. Probably in the form of seasons of Diablo 3 or Path of Exile, if you know these games, how they work. And of course, seasons will also provide rewards. The game is very interesting. That game is very brilliant. It is so simple as an action RPG, it is so amazingly simple, and at the same time, you can make so many different builds. This is why it is brilliant. Because they have found a way to bring so much simplicity that to most people it wouldn't even feel like an RPG, action RPG game. It would just feel like a game where you fight some loot. But it is, you can actually make different builds. It is very brilliant.
I need a key.
And it has 6 DLCs, imagine, 6. Lots of content if you buy all DLCs. I have bought only one DLC, not 6. You are in train, currently going to university. Nice. My hairdresser told me about the Greek server of a better name studied with AIDS. Χωριάτικη, Γιάνκοφ. Yeah, buddy, I truly liked Minecraft. I mean, if you got me right now, I can shut down this game and start to play Minecraft. I like that game very much. You know, in my opinion, the smartest games sometimes could be the ones that are super simple. And they also provide so much depth and replayability along with the super simplicity, if this makes any sense. She said it was just the single plot for... The single plot for the most part. AIDS. I don't know, there are many salads that you have a single plot only in the salad. Χωριάτικη is a salad where you put tomato, cucumber, and oil, and salt, a little bit of salt, and if you want you put some olives or some Greek feta. This is what we call χωριάτικη. It looks like a grass. Grass, there are different salads of different type of grass. We have salads, yeah, but exactly what you mean now, I don't know. Which one you... your friend told you about, I don't know. I haven't tried Poe League, no. I haven't played Poe for a long time now. And yeah. Unfortunately, I cannot play many games. My decoy gets burned by the fire. You'll return to Poe when 2 launches. Yeah, I will not return to Poe because, yeah, but anyway, I will go to Poe 2 to just to play once through the new acts. I will not go to Poe 2 to, you know, consistently play the game. I would like one of those salads right now. Yeah, I think that salads overall all across the globe are very good. You know, the salads are very healthy usually. Healthy food, it is not garbage. For example, Greek pitogiro, which is Greek sandwich, which you buy usually from outside. You don't make it yourself in your house usually, because it is made in such a special way that you buy it from outside. You can make it if you want in your house, but it is not something that happens usually. That one is very tasty, it is very awesome, but it is very fat, it is very unhealthy. It is not a good idea to consume pitogiro. But you know, usually people, we humans are morons and we eat garbage, and then we go to the doctor and we complain about not being healthy. For example, myself. I eat sugar every day and then I feel sick and whatnot. And then who do I blame for my bad health condition? Actually, nobody. I blame only myself and sugar. But it is my, you know, my mistake. It is not.
I am overburdened.
I can stop consuming sugar whenever I want, but I don't do it because maybe sometimes I don't even care. But yeah, overall salad should be, all across the globe should be awesome. The game is just not your cup of tea anymore. Memphis says it changes to pizza every week. Yes, I understand. It's obviously H Chef Salad, you're welcome. H Chef? I don't know what H has to do with Chef Salad. Yeah, Jaden's, I have. I have the game installed right now. Micro Dungeon.
It's locked. I need a key.
I found the solution. All I had to do was to download first the launcher of Micro Dungeons, install the launcher, and then log into the launcher with my Microsoft Store account, and then download from the launcher the game. But to fight the launcher, I had to Google for it. In the website of Minecraft Dungeons, I couldn't find it. You haven't eaten junk food in 10 years. This is great. This is the best thing to do. Your cake the other day... It was good, yeah. The cake for 10,000 subs. It go that one, I bought that one from candy shop, but the cake of yesterday was not. It was made by my aunt.
I need a key.
Ta-da-da. To the durance of hate.
I can't carry anymore.
You like Minecraft Dungeon Combat just to dislike the level design, it's very slow to traverse it and interesting. I know what you mean, some maps are very big and you don't move fast. But later if you play it, you fight some items that give you movement speed and also burst to movement speed. There are some items that will give you some good things. You can travel faster.
I am overburdened.
Opa!
I can't carry anymore. I can't carry anymore. I am overburdened.
Opa! Again, almost. They almost killed me. Sparkling ball, what is that? Is this a weapon? Ah, it is a what for necromancer. Can I go there? I don't see any opening. Let's go this way anyway. Does anything happen if you get all territories occupied by Sparta or Athens in Odyssey? I don't think, first of all, I don't think this can happen. Secondly, nothing happens. Even if it can happen, nothing happens. You know, there is no system, meaningful system behind this thing. It is only...
I am overburdened.
You know, just for fun. You do this just for fun, and sometimes you do this because you need to complete some objectives, weekly side quests or daily side quests that have to... For example, if they tell you to go and kill that many Spartans and you want to go to a specific area, and you got to turn that area to You know, that area belongs to Athens. You go, you do this conquest and all of these things, you turn it to a Spartan area, and then you go and you kill Spartans, whatever. But it is actually a bit meaningless. But it is okay, just for fun, it is okay. You know, one of my plans is in the future to make a build which will specialize against both Athenians and Spartans. It will specialize to damage against Athenians and Spartans. And I will make this build only for to run conquest battles with that build. Nothing else. Sometimes I will be running... I will be fighting for Spartans, and sometimes I will be fighting for Athenians. And to both I will be dealing a huge amount of damage based on those items. Of course you could say, okay, you can go forget about the items that provide damage to Spartans and Athenians, go and make an OP critical damage build which deals damage to everyone equally. But you know, there is no fun if you always create a critical build and a critical build. There are stats in the game that are not as powerful as critical build, but they can be fun to they can give you reasons to keep playing the game. Endgame pet build in Odyssey. I have never played a pet build in Odyssey. Not an endgame, not a starting game, nothing. I have spent about 1000 hours on Odyssey and I haven't played a pet build yet. Which proves the point that Odyssey provides so much replayability, and although it is not like Titan Quest where you can have thousands of builds, it can still give you many builds to try. Sometimes you have to be creative with builds to figure out builds there, but you can do it. They should have made more builds viable. Yeah, they should. They should, and actually they should make 2 more DLCs for Odyssey. And, hello, Samurai Khan. They should. I will level up. Level up before you level up. Then you need to level up again. Mephisto doesn't deal any fire damage, right? If I remember correctly. He deals mostly lightning and cold and poison. I think also poison.
Overburdened.
She is overburdened. Okay. Base level 17. This is maxed out. This is useless. Evade. Attacking. This is very good. Decoy. Duplicate of the shield that draws fire from enemies. This is very good. Of course, this is very, very, very good. Okay. Enemy defense. This is like something like Study Prey of Titan Quest. The flash out add-on of Study Prey, because that add-on provides minus defensive ability to enemies, which is minus defense here. Or a similar mechanic, anyway. It is not exactly the same. It is similar. Right, he deals cold most to the lightning and a bit of poison with your poison cloud. Yeah. Cold resist 51, lightning resist 61, poison 31. Okay. I guess I can fight Mephisto successfully, but I don't know what should I do here. Let's go with this one. And this one, dexterity. I will need the health potions, or even better, rejuvenation potions. No, not fire damage.
Locked.
Are you sure it's locked? Be careful with the ghoul type zombies. You already know you did fire damage. Yes. Opa! Try to decide if you want to play Grim Dawn Elite. Really good in next levels. As far as I remember, it is the same game in next levels. But you will get more legendary items to drop. You will get higher level items in general to drop. Mastery frequency, legendary, epic, whatever. What else? And of course, later if you want, you can go and try to farm, unlock factions, farm nemesis bosses, run rock-like dungeons. Which I think you can do rock-like dungeons already in normal difficulty. But you need to craft some skeleton keys, which you can do already. Hello, Red Elf. This is a huge place, yeah, and it is also something like a maze. Tier 3 devotions. Yes, you can also unlock more devotion points and go with max out your devotion skill tree. Spirit. Oh! Four sockets. War Scepter. Paladin. Yeah, I will sell it. I'm not going to make a paladin.
It's locked.
Much stronger now. This is great news, but the problem is that I don't have. Let's go buy some. The last endurance you explored went on forever. Hello, Yosef, with the beer. Wait, Yosef, where is my coffee? Do I have coffee left? No. Nothing. Yes, no. Yes, no, please don't go. Let's open a portal just in case I get killed. This is a nightmare, not hell.
It's locked. It's locked.
Oops. So many big bad bullies coming together to get me at the same time. You will not explode in front of my face. Yeah, you see, Falbadi, my son is here. need a key. She needs a key. Where is the key to your heart? Hello, Matsiekem. What's up? Let's go that way. This is a super huge place. Ouch. Okay. Still alive. Really? I guess it would be this corner of the map. Chainmail. I have found this chainmail more times in the past. Here we are. So, should I explore the? There is not much left of this dungeon, of this floor. So forget it. Let's go down. Kill Mephisto! Okay, but I cannot do it. Where are the enemies? All together! Enemies. Are you smart? These enemies are smart. Guys, come back. Popo! The mercenary is already dead. My Valkyrie is almost dead. I will die. I'm dying. I'm dying like a bitch. Where is my son? She's dead. Wow. Council member died. One is down, two is down. Antidote potion. This one is staying put, right? We need mana. There is a large charm on the floor. Pick it up. You can't! You cannot pick it up. Okay, let's go back. I'm going to sell some stuff. Resurrect Emilio. Buy... what buy? Ah, buy potions. Okay. This one goes where? 5,000 only. Yes. Come on, equip it. It 83,000 gold. No, you see if it is that hardcore.
What can I do for you?
You like to cut it axes? Tennis axes? Why? Yeah, fire hydrants, especially to this build that has only 2% fire resistance. Very, very annoying.
I can't carry anymore.
There is a yellow enemy. Mana burn! Annoying to death. Thawing potion is the one that provides cold something cold resistance, not cold resistance, cold yeah, cold resistance. I could use this one against Mephisto. But maybe I should go first, finish off the other enemies in this area. Like this one. Mephisto, my boy, go back. Don't come here. I'm here to defeat this one. Why are you here? Actually, Mephisto is easy. Okay. He destroyed my Valkyrie. Of course, he had help. He had help. This guy. Po. This was a fatality. Mortal Kombat. This is very good. He is focusing his attention to my Valkyrie. He is a soul down Valkyrie, and I have zero problems. Now he's poisoned. Poison damage on me would be annoying, but throwing equals cold resist. I have 85% cold. Oh! No! Mephisto! Hit my Valkyrie. There you go. No, I don't have pets, you see, these are not pets. One is a summon but not a pet, and the other one is a mercenary which you hire. You pay to get a mercenary. Okay, this boss was much easier than expected. Much easier than expected. Antidote is 50% poison resist.
But still, there's something not right.
Yeah, there is something not right. He didn't throw down any unique items and whatnot.
Impossible.
Impossible, impossible. I cannot put it here. Nice armor. 308 defense. Awesome. Very good item, but I have here the 66 defense plus 2 to Amazon skill levels. At critical strike. I need to fight a high level socket with 3 sockets item with lots of defense, at least 200 defense, to make this Sile Thulamna rune ward again on that item and equip it. Meat shield, yeah. Ugh. Boah, boah. Oh, man. Ay, ay, ay. Γιατί τα πεντοχίαρα δεν είναι πετσετάκια.
I need a key.
Take this. Okay, this boss fight was so easy that I could theoretically go and farm this boss right now. Farm it a little bit, maybe to get some good drops. My faces for melee character very easy, the only success will be the big test. Yes, especially with his immolation and fire attacks, because my fire resist is very bad.
It's good, is it?
Emilio San.
The time has
come for you to become. I don't know what. Maybe I should use this one on my. Wait. Where is my folk mercenary? Yes! Mercenary! Mercenary is very lucky. He's getting an upgrade right now.
I'll put that to good use. I'll put that to good use.
Also, this is a pure upgrade, 100% upgrade. And I'm going to sell this one.
Hello.
Hello. 30,000 gold, also. Hello. Faster hit recovery. Not a bad idea, but who cares? In the end of the day, nobody cares. This one I should get really cheap. Gage Fortune, amazing charm. Level 62. Maximum damage. Defense, Mastery, Barbarian. Maximum damage. Why am I keeping this one again? I'm going to sell it. $5,000 gold on. He's not selling any potions, so we have to come here. Gable. At least I got an upgrade to my mercenary from Mephisto. FHR on a charm is very city. Yeah, I don't think I would use it. Too many runes. Too many notes referring to an opera written by Mozart. Yes, I remember that scene. That movie is very good. Especially the actor that plays Mozart is awesome. And the actor that plays not Mozart, but how do they call his rival in the movie? I don't remember right now. He is amazing. He is pure perfection for that role in that movie. He is absolutely awesome. Okay. What? Sayeri, yes, Yosef. Giant axe. I don't think I will be lucky enough for this giant axe to be a very good one. Enough. It is a friend of mine who by saying Mozart was French. I knew he was not, but I knew it would upset a friend. Why would he? Why would your friend get upset by this one? The first immune boys. Ah, because he lived in Paris.
I can't carry anymore. I am overburdened.
She is overburdened.
I am overburdened.
You are overburdened. In this part of the game, all I get is a two-handed damage which deals 25 to 45 and plus 1 to barbarian skill levels. Give me plus 1 to Amazon skill levels. Maybe the developer, maybe, I don't know if this is possible for such an item to roll with plus 1 to Amazon skill levels or to Paladin or whatnot. But it should be possible. This is a very good item, but it is for barbarian, it's only 25 to 45 damage here. With barbarian, 25 to 45 would work very well, but for this build, it doesn't.
I am overburdened. I can't carry anymore.
Mephisto Soulstone. Your friend is of German descent, Mozart was Austrian, it touches on Canadian, not about German Canadians. Hello Red Hippo, what's up? No access to cap stage for Amazon. Stats for Amazon. Yeah. You thought Buddha was Chinese, therefore Mozart is Korean. The good thing is that I can fight and kill these enemies. Immune to poison. Okay, immune to poison. Immune to fire. Fire and poison. This is my desire. Relight my fire. Flawless, forget it. You love pizza, so this one is not easy for you to say. Less fatty food. This is a great idea, but the true question here is who can resist the temptation of a pizza and fat food in general? You don't care about junk food.
I am overburdened. I can't carry anymore.
Maybe I should go and resurrect you one more time. Yeah, let's go and do this. Red King, I'm still only on Act 1, but this looks awesome. This game is awesome, yeah. Especially the resurrected version, it is amazing. You are doing an Amazon character? The skills I focus on are these on passive and magic only, because I'm playing with an axe. This one doesn't support, they don't support this build. If you take Valkyrie, put lots of points, yeah. Valkyrie is a power horse. $80,000.
I am overburdened.
They are coming! They keep coming! Gargoyle head! Ooh, gold! Lots of gold! Sack! Rejuvenation potion. Interesting. Great hell. Interesting. Ah! Two socket. Yeah! Actually, if I make the same Loro rune ward on this one, I will get more defense. I think I will get more defenses there. Which is going to be a small upgrade, actually.
Can't
carry anymore. What is a gear equip? I have unique items and rune wards. It's about time we do that eating stream, but not this month. Eating stream? What eating stream, Albadi?
I can't carry anymore.
And why not this month? Tell me your idea, Albadi. What idea do you have?
I am overburdened.
Actually, Albadi, you just reminded me that it is time to actually go and finish make that video. Which I recorded last year, I think, and I forgot to complete, to make it and upload it, which is ASMR video of myself cooking or boiling anyway, something like noodles, something like that. You could call it cooking ASMR video. I think I have, I still have the files, the video files. I should make it and upload it. These guys are going down fast. Yeah, because I have Mercenary and I also have the Valkyrie, this one. This one kills most of the enemies. Hello, Nick.
I can't carry anymore.
You ask how the idea of doing an It Together live stream. You are still cutting so not November. It Together, how? I totally forgot this idea. It Together. Do you mean to, for myself to eat on live stream something and you at the same time you eat something? How do you mean it? Amaranth is a millionaire from Twitch doing ASMR a pussy Twitch limits. Well, Amaranth, first of all, she is a female, and it is, I would say, much easier for females to succeed in the ASMR world than males. There are successful ASMR male people, but, you know, it is easier for women to do that. I'm okay, Nick. I'm doing okay. I'm waiting for this month to go away as fast as possible, as soon as possible. I don't like this month. November. Gargoyle head. How we translate ASMR? I don't remember exactly how you translate it. You can check it on Google. It is something like auto-censored something response. I don't remember. Amaranth is a very shapely female. Actually, she's very smart for what she does. Many people would say that, you know, they would put figures and they would say that what she is doing is very dirty and all of these things. It is a point of view. I think she's very, very smart for doing that. Whatever she does on Twitch. Because she makes a ton of money and she's not doing anything extreme after all. You just have to take off your shirt, you will go viral. Yeah. No, not me. Not me. Maybe if I record, do you remember, if I record myself dancing naked in the rain and upload a video, maybe I would go viral. But just taking your clothes off doesn't really help. Or your shirt, especially your shirt. But anyway, I'm not an ASMR content creator. I have a couple of ASMR videos on my other YouTube channel, but it is just for fun. This ASMR cooking thing is just for fun. It is not something You know, the other YouTube channel is supposed to be music related, not ASMR. Oh! Attack ready and dexterity. Faster hit recovery. Ancient Axe. Not this again. Whoa, 4 sockets. But it has slow attack speed, so forget it. Give me this one, I will go and sell this one. Go and sell it. $28,000, good. You said this is attack rating? Yes. Life has betrayed me once again. There are some things that will never change. Poison damage. How do you do this now? Attack rating is very important to this build. Attack rating, poison damage, cold resist. Okay, 25 poison damage, 6 poison damage defense. Magic MF, 6 cold resist. Poison damage extra. Poison damage 15. Forget this one. Or sell it. Very simple. Okay. It doesn't help that much. And now let's go and see if we can make the room work. Looking at the microphone and stuff, you hope that the pirates are proud. Well, it is a form of entertainment for the viewers, and if they can make a ton of money, some of those SMR artists make a ton of money of this thing, good for them. Unless the aim is clearly comedy, comedians can make money if they consistently make people laugh. Yeah. ASMR makes you angry. If someone is whispering to you for no reason, you get angry. We have this one, Orted Soul. Do I have soul? I have soul, but I don't have a soul. Ort Soul. Ah, only 30 defense. So it is not an upgrade. Anyway, it is an item I can sell, at least. You don't like what they do, but if there's an audience, then it would be smart enough. Yes, exactly, Psyche, exactly. She also makes bad sounds directly on the microphone. Well, I don't know what she does, I don't watch her, I know that content creator because she's on Twitch, she's very big on Twitch, so you cannot really not know. Outer steps out. Yeah, I had to. But whatever, if she can take advantage of it and make a ton of money, good for her, there is nothing wrong with that. Cracked Warhand. Caster.
I am overburdened.
Is there any rejuvenation? Nope.
I am overburdened.
Okay. Okay, in this area the build feels like it is good. In a good state. These enemies are easy.
I can't carry any.
Float skull. Who needs a float skull? Zack, chuk, chuk. Super healing pose. Identify. ASMR stream with Kutogiro sounds. Red Hippo, I have a video on my other YouTube channel, the Radio Horse. I think it is called something like Greek Kutogiro Soul, where I showcase a Kutogiro, how it looks like. And there is also some music of mine playing in the background, as far as I remember.
I am overburdened.
You can go and watch that video and see how Kutogiro actually looks like. If you want to know about Kutogiro. Actually, Red Hippo, you are Greek. What am I talking about? You know what Kutogiro is. I forgot that you are Greek. Herodias is led by Ormon. She is smart. She is very smart. Yes, exactly. You like natural sounds which happen during cooking or stuff like rain? Yeah. I think that is a bit of a rhythm, is that a note? No, I'm not playing a mod, I'm playing the game. I'm in Nightmare difficulty and some enemies here have immunities to some resistances, and this is why it says immune to... You have seen the Pitogiro video? Burning soul, they burn my energy. For example, they immune to poison. Yeah, this is because I'm in a nightmare and some enemies have these things. Smart, but maybe let's go for her, she makes enough money to see get certified for her. Look, when she does streams, when she's live streaming, in the screen you can see how many subscribers she has. I have seen once that she had about 20,000 subscribers. And this is per month, you know, an average. Now, if you do the math, 20,000 subscribers times 5, let's suppose, 5 dollars, how much is it? Ancient armor! No, why only one socket? Give me three sockets, game. What the hell? Three sockets on this one would be perfect. Because I would be able to create the peace rune word on this one. Elare. I want to upgrade a little bit. You are probably early in the game, Red King. You are in normal difficulty, right? Yeah, throne, I'm not going to pick it up. It is very low quality. And, I don't think I need it. I think I have plenty of feathers. Usual. Oh my boy, usual. Why are you hitting me, usual? Hit my Valkyrie. Are usual, are usual. So many crappy items. Scale mail. 95. I'm not even bothering to sell this one.
Overburdened.
So, flawless topaz. Fanatic Beatlord. Rejuve. Nice.
I am overburdened.
Where to go? What the? Rejuve. One more Rejuve.
Thank you.
Okay, I think that here we will start getting killed. Yes, I knew it. He's dead. Wow, these enemies hit very hard. I will have to wait for my Valkyrie to kill them all. In this story, the hero was not the Amazon, it was the Valkyrie. We actually need to kill the unique enemy, their boss. If you kill the boss, they will lose this. However you call this sword, I don't remember. Smite? I don't even remember. Is also dead here from either Amazon or Vaki, both are women. Yeah, but who cares? He doesn't care. These are minor details to evolve. Okay, even without the help of my mercenary, we destroyed this pack of enemies. It was not easy, but we did it. Because we are superheroes. Epic heroes, not Marvel heroes. But this pack should be easier because it is there is no unique boss here. Battle axe. Okay, whatever it is, it is useless. Superior full health. 2 sockets, 25. He is still dead. I don't know if I should go resurrect him now. Too many trapped souls in hell. Level up before you go. Take this, you sucker, dead. Hello princess, how's the progress? Oh, the progress is okay. Any rewards or unique the stats for an upgrade? Unix, I don't have rune. I have a couple of items to make rune words with, but I don't have all the runes. Kyo-san, see you later. Have a good one. Better play Grim Dawn and Rage Ultimate soon. Why? Why should I reach ultimate soon? Small shield. You gotta see the Arcane with how it will do in ultimate. Well, when the time comes, that time will come. Fall rune. Ah, maybe I think that Fall rune could be used on rune ward. Four sockets rune ward. Hell is where we learn the highest resistance of each type of monster. Hello, the Messiah. I have stat points and skill points. Should I increase my Valkyrie's capabilities or should I go to this one? I'm going to max out this one for certain, there is no doubt about it. Melee attack when attacking. Dodge enemy missiles when attacking with static steel. Dodging enemy missiles should mean that I can dodge maybe Diablo's immolation, which is a missile attack. Isn't that one a missile attack? Let's put it here for missiles. Merc needs life steal on weapon, better resists. Well, you know, if you are not lucky to get good items, there are not many things you can do in this game. Thank you. Oh! Ah yeah, for usual, for killing usual, you get 2 skill points! Wow! Nice. 2 skill points. So, let's go for the 1% chance. And 1% chance. And defense. This one. I taught you farming. Why? What do you mean? I don't know what you mean. I taught you farming. I thought the Lightning River was a spell. about lightning river. Your defender in normal TQ is in Act 4 with a Sabertooth sword with poison and fire. Yeah. Do you play with the shield attack skills? Because if you do, with the passive ones especially, having a the fastest possible attack speed is the best way to go, because those proc by chances, they trigger by chance per attack. So if you attack even faster, you hit more times, or you hit more frequently with the passive skills of the shield attacks in less time. So Sabertooth is a great option for this specific thing. And you know, all shield attacks, all shield attacks use your weapon as well. They take into account your weapon's damage and everything. Diablos attack Lightning River. I think a dodge skill will help. Ah! I don't know. I'm just asking. I don't know if it can help. I'm asking. I'm wondering if this one, which has a chance to dodge enemy missiles when attacking with a static steel, works against Diablo. It should work if it is a missile. Lightning River and also Immolation, the fire spell. Which comes actually from Hellfire expansion of Diablo 1. Or from Diablo 1, maybe. No, I think it is from the Hellfire expansion. You have a Staff of Immolation there, I think, which has exactly the same effect of Diablo's spell. Farming for runes and bases, counters and cows, blizzard to get the rune which has picked up on a single game. Yeah. This is true.
Hail to you, champion.
Should I buy mana potions?
Nah.
Buy only this and should I do some gambling? Defense 3. This is for normal difficulty. What the hell? Yeah, service one. No, gambling here is useless for now at least. This provides attack speed 10% though and good resistances. 25% MF, but it is useless. Basically, robots are the Diablo 3 sets and Diablo 2 as a game design challenge. No. No, Bob. No, it is not a missile. Evolved. Follow at pool. Yeah, I think I don't have pool at all. I don't think I have these two runes. I need to sit down at some point and upgrade my runes. The low level ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 5, 2, 4, 6, 7. He asked if you should buy mana pots, so I said no. Ah, no, don't buy mana pots. But Bob, do you know if the spells of Diablo boss the immolation and the lightning and all of these things, if they count as missiles or if they count as something else. Because if they count as missiles, then this skill should help against those spells. Enigma is such two rune words. Yeah, I hope in the future they will bring more rune words to balance things out and bring also some new content to this game. Actually, to be honest, I am 99% certain that new content will come to this game. Now, maybe it will be free, some free content, or maybe a new expansion, or maybe something else. Diablo Wiki tells everything, but right now I'm not going to wiki. You get a dodge, that's it, because the game counts the mass space which you get a dodge. They finally fixed the servers. Okay, so you cannot dodge that. Anyway, it still helps in general for other enemies. Yeah, I don't know about the servers, I play offline, so servers do not affect me. But maybe I should give a try again to servers to see now that they fix them if I will not have any lag. Any latency to be able to play online. Although from here on playing online would be useless to me. I couldn't really do it. There are some Max Freddy rewards before I get the required other rare rune. Yeah. I need to upgrade my current runes and also farm for runes. I have to actually check first what rune words are useful for me now. And then decide which runes I want to. Which rune words I want to make, and then go farm runes and. But these things will happen some other time. This guy, do you sell something? Nah. Nah. Blue items. Blue. Not even a plus one to paladin skill levels. Nice. Not even a single rare item, really. For the you need to fuck good resistance a lot of life. Yeah. And my fire resistance 2%. Imagine. 2%. 15 years ago I remember against runes, very tough decision. I like very much runes, but yes, they need to be balanced out. Attack damage. I also have to upgrade this one. I have to replace this one to fight another axe which will have normal attack speed at much higher 200 base damage. And make the same rune ward. Or maybe at this point I should check out for other rune wards that I can make on weapons and see maybe there is something even better than this one. They don't sell rare items, only blue, which is a very bad thing. Only at Gabling, which is very bad. I have never been lucky at Gabling, not in video games, not in real life. Not in my previous life, not in my next life. One D2R video talked about Gabling to fight Galdagger or your druid cut it as a drop. Three, It would be a waste of money if I... 35... Okay, guys, you decide. The leather gloves or the chain steel gloves, whatever it is, this one. Which one should I get? Only one item. This one, the steel or the leather? One of 1,000 for unique. Steel, leather. You need a chase or you're fine with the game. Steel. Steel is heavier than... Okay, I'm going with steel. Most of you said steel, so I'm going with steel. But it is more expensive. Okay, it has attack speed, which is always useful, but it is useless. This is useless, useless, useless. 50,000. Maybe for my mercenary, maybe something like this, but this guy has a very, very good one. This is very good. Plus 3 to necromancer skill levels. Amazon needs a lot of dexterity, so still is normal to have, but since you are so geek and axe, meh. Yeah, I have dexterity 177, strength 188. And you know, this is not your classic Amazon, it is experimental, you could say. My amulet is the unique Sarakin's Chains, awesome amulet. Yeah, but can I equip circlets? Do I have enough requirements to equip circlets? Raven Frost Ring. Attack speed again, MF. Actually, I should go and farm Mephisto. Mephisto should be easy, but okay, we will have the ghoul enemies before Mephisto. That will be very annoying, actually. Circles sometimes have a high level requirement, but not much in terms of step. Farming fast bosses is what you will do. Yeah. Also farm the countess in hope to get some runes. Okay guys, I'm stopping here for tonight. Mephisto is too far with the random maps, I don't like it. But there is, you know, the waypoint, maybe you can use it and go faster. Every character has to do it before he'll Mephisto run. I'll be back tomorrow, Wednesday. I don't know what I will live stream tomorrow. Maybe should I continue this character tomorrow? What do you think? Thank you, Jedis, for stopping by, and also to you, Michael. Thanks, guys. Okay. I'll be back tomorrow, Wednesday. I don't know. Maybe I will live stream the Grim Dawn tomorrow. Maybe this one I will decide tomorrow, or maybe even Titan Quest, or maybe even Darksiders 2. I got very much to continue Darksiders franchise. We will see tomorrow. Everybody have a great one, great day to Canada, USA, great night to Europe, and you know, everything in between. I'll see you tomorrow, guys.